That's what crossroads of ideas are all about. If you do not have anyone to challenge your ideas, you live in a self-delusion that you're correct. People's ideas were not left unchallenged. And if an idea is correct about the physical world, it survives challenges. It ratchets up a few notches, ultimately becoming the true nature of reality rather than your perceived nature of that reality.
Take organizations.